Even on her Thursday, New York State is about to lose millions of dollars in federal aid that's meant to expand high-speed internet access in the state. Senator Chuck Schumer says this is because Verizon actually turned down the money. In order to keep the money in the state, Schumer says he's trying to make a deal with the FCC to give other internet providers the opportunity to take on this proposal.